Okay, New Year's resolution, no more George Zimmerman. Hey, at least this isn't another domestic dispute. Trust me, it is a lot more interesting. Who knew? George Zimmerman paints. You have to check it out. Go to eBay and type in George Zimmerman. Never mind the antique style ripoff at the top. Keep scrolling down and you'll see it. There it is. Aptly entitled George Zimmerman Original Painting. It's very blue and says God, One Nation, Liberty, and Justice for All. The most intriguing part is that not only have 98 people bid on this thing, but it's currently sitting a hair below $100,000. Item specifics, it's original, listed by George, signed, and the subject, America. Here's what George put in the description. First hand painted artwork by me, George Zimmerman. Everyone has been asking what I've been doing with myself. I have found a creative way to express myself, my emotions, and the symbols that represent my experiences. My artwork allows me to reflect, providing a therapeutic outlet, and allows me to remain indoors, happy face. I hope you enjoy this piece as much as I enjoy creating it. Your friend, George Zimmerman. It's been suggested that this could help George Zimmerman handle his crazy debt. According to a court doc, the dude is in for $2.5 million. But as any tortured artist might tell you, that'll put the pain in paint. Watch closely, people, because the bidding ends on December 21st, which is probably enough time to liquidate those assets and go ahead and hit that bid button. As always, thanks for watching our videos. Like, share, subscribe, and check out our channel where we upload new videos every weekday.